Mary Eleanor Phelps, August 24th, 1913 to July 5th, 1934. She sings and walks with the angels in a city of God. She died on July 5th, 1934 from second and third degree burns. She suffered in an explosion while she was at work. Now, I don't know what she did for a living, but she worked in some kind of an office type environment. So I don't know if a gas main exploded or what, but a example of somebody dying way, way, way too young. Rest in peace to Miss Mary Eleanor Phelps.